So, okay, I will farm some hearts here, because I really don't want to face the boss with my pants down. That's usually not a very good time to get caught with your pants down. Oh, awesome. Thank you, fairy. Okay, I guess I have to make blocks during the boss fight. For whatever reason. Ah.
It's time for our little game. I break apart. If you can force me back together and blow me away, it ends. But before you do, I shall take a bit of your soul. Now begin.
Okay. What's this? Ah, this resets the whole thing. Okay. There you are! And now I have to blow you away? Ah, I just have to hit you a few times. Okay. What a stupid boss fight! What did you... Meh. Ah, okay, that makes it easier to... Mwah! Haha! This is a strange boss fight. But I like the idea. I like the idea that you have to actually use Kane or whatever to defeat him. And come on. Ow! That hurt. How often do I have to do this? Let me guess, quite often? Actually, you should have gone the other way around, but fine. Be like that. Gotcha! Why did you... What? Why? How? No! No! Fine. Ha ha ha! Blow up your... Yeah, don't touch him. Is he dead now? Yes! What's this? You got the sacred soil, an essence of time. All that lies sleeping in the bosom of the earth will know the nourishing warmth of the sacred soil. Yay! I guess. Link, I still hear an essence echoing near Walling Ridge.
Huh?
I think someone's come. What? I think someone's come? Someone's coming.
Huh? I was digging into a tunnel and I ended up here. Hey! What are you doing here? Don't you know? Games are the new fad on Walling Ridge. You should check them out too.
I want to? Oh wait, new tunnel must be the white one. God, it has this stupid Govan music in it. They're called Govan, so I can't remember. Fudge. Fudge. Fudge.
With the new tunnel complete, we've got new dwellings. Some Govans have even opened new shops. You should check it out.
Great. Made your tunnels. Come to me when your quest has made you weary.
Fuck you, you witch. Witch.
The Bookman's Palace? I already beat it up. Oh! That's new. I will just run around for 10 minutes, so.
Ah! I want to get rid of the Great Moblin, but I can't move fast enough to get there. Long ago, on top of this ridge, there was a tree that had seeds that made you go fast. Even a goblin could wall at great speeds.
Or was this thing before here? Here before?
30 rupees.
Yeah, that's nice. I guess it's better than getting punched in the face.
Yes, getting 30 rupees is better than getting punched in the face.
I heard something about shops.
A young boy bought bomb flowers to Walling Witch. Thanks to him, bomb flowers are now the product that makes Walling Witch famous.
Yes! So the... No, I'm not going to explain the time paradox again.
I got 50 rupees. How lucky. How lucky. I would have got donkey punched by a panda bear or something.
Okay, that was the wrong way. I have no idea what I just said.
It's the Great Moblin gone. Now we can grow bomb flowers without a care of the world.
Yeah, you... do your strange thingy and just leave me alone, okay? That's nice. Do I have to explore the upper area somehow? Somewhere?
Fuck you.
Perhaps the goblins made place in at the Great Moblin Palace area? I don't see any shops or something. You lied to me! You fuckhead.
Cheated? What's a cheated?
No, this is the area. And this is the Moblin area. I am confused. I didn't actually want to go in there. Oh well, I guess this is a good time to just call it, because I have no idea where to go. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed watching, like always. And thank you for watching. This game is really interesting, I have to say, at least this. Colonel... Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We got 5 so far. 5 of 8. Nice. Make a safe state. Anyways, like I said, I thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And we will see each other soon, so take care and goodbye.